Drop your jaw down.
I'll hold.
Right at the open area.
Who are they firing at? Over.
Contacts northwest of us.
So the road's right here. Vehicle, it looks stopped on the road.
Zulu,
got contacts.
Do you see any combatants or survivors over?
How many bodies?
Bodies disappeared, but one bloody patch on the floor. So I think just one.
Well, they could have taken a hostage too.
Griffin has spotted a squad-sized unit at marker 0613, over.
Shots northwest, shots northwest.
Sound northeast
to me. More north, more north. North, straight north. Out east. What the hell?
Northeast, northeast.
The road.
Let's stay,
in
the cover. Yeah, let's stay in the cover on the right here.
I'm going to the cover.
Buildings to our front, left front.
Got any eyes on?
Let's get eyes on it and see if we spot anything over there.
Buildings also to our right up the hill. Close. I got eyes on civs in that those buildings to our right.
Let's avoid these here. Let's check this big building out off here to our left. Yeah, we don't want to get near where the civilians are.
Yeah, we're past them.
I lost you, Brenner. Where are you?
I got him.
Mm-hmm. Alright, this is definitely civilians, not narco terrorists here.
Let's just avoid that.
Okay, Red, get us back on that red line, or correction, blue line.
Coming up to on a red. Paved red.
Green cross.
Crossing.
All right, red cross. Take us out, green.
Bind set.
Green's moving. User joined. Eyes on him, one building.
Now we need to get eyes on him, see who might be there.
Yeah, I have a shed up here coming up on.
Are these you guys? Oh no, you're right here.
Go around the right. Go around the right.
Copy. I can't tell if there's any civilians.
Swing around these racks above them.
Okay, copy.
Okay, keep going.
Yep. We're just gonna have to keep going up. Unless you want to find a place to rappel.
You can go this way. Go this way.
Okay. Okay, yeah, this way.
Go ahead, green. Go ahead, red.
Winner, where you at, bud?
Go ahead, keep going, Blaine. I'll wait for Brenner.
There he is.
I'm on you.
Go ahead, keep going.
Zulu, is Valkyrie out, copy?
Good copy.
Roger, do you see there's a big rock in front of you. On the other side of it is a small hill, nominated 74 over.
Hill 74, got it.
Can you get yourself up there and secure it?
Are you just following this trail up?
Just go up to the top here. And we're going to hold the top of the hill end up there. Is there a top? Okay. There isn't a top, is there? Okay,
well, I mean,
right here. Right here looks good. Yeah, let's just make sure this area is secure. And we'll call it.
Just up here, there's a picnic table.
Did you shoot?
There's also shots.
That was me. Sorry.
It was green.
Oh, okay.
we have a nice picnic table. Okay.
Jewel of Valkyrie, we're at the picnic table on Hill 7-4. Cool, this is it.
Nice bed.
Did you say picnic table, over?
It's affirmative. We're going to break out some sea rats.
This is comfortable.
They, in my day, they called them sea rats.
Roger that. We'll have some breakfast as well then while we're at it.
Okay, I'm gonna hold it here at the tree line. We got a big opening here.
Yeah, we're moving. No problem so far. We're near Hill 90.
Copy 90. Spencer, did we lose you?
You did, but I'm right here.
Just go ahead and start heading south.
I want to cut across, cut inside this circle here, so we stay in cover.
So yeah, stay... I was just thinking that we can just kind of like stay on the edge of it and just kind of head south, and then we can just keep heading east a little bit. If you want to do that.
Let's try heading southeast so we're staying near the line, but not on the line, and stay in cover.
Yeah.
Cover and concealment. Cover and concealment.
Yep.
All right, we're moving.
Keep your eyes peeled for these other guys and these vehicles. We're still looking for that camp. By the way, ROE, if you ever get into a situation where you're getting shot at, don't ask for permission to shoot. Just go ahead and shoot. But if we get into a situation like Blaine had where it was right on top of a guy, the guy didn't see him, what we'd like to do if we could is track the guy back to the camp. So we'll play these things by ears, but that's kind of the plan.
Hey, firm.
Gonna need to stop to get some stamina in a minute. Got a lot of medical supplies.
I'll halt.
Holding.
Whenever you go to a halt, always move right to the closest cover concealment from wherever you're at.
I'm pretty much good to go.
Okay, let's go.
Copy, moving.
Fuck. Austin.
Basically to the south. Just go south. To your left a little bit.
I see him. Well, for a second I saw him.
Alright, I'm going to move a little bit slower. We're coming up to a really big opening, guys.
Where'd you go?
Yeah, it's real easy to lose somebody here.
Yes, it is.
I don't know where he is either.
Found
I'm
him.
Right here.
He's right.
I'm right here.
I found you.
Far. I didn't move far. I was waiting on you guys. Hey, Spence.
Yes.
In order to not go through this big opening, we're going to kind of, I don't really want to stay on this trail for long, but just kind of follow this trail around and then use the concealment cover and just kind of go up to the RP up that way. Because RP is like that way.
Okay, that's right, it is. You're the point man. I trust you to get us there safely. That's your job.
Okay.
So 24.
Actually, since RP is this way.
240 approximately. No, you were right the first time.
I was right the first time?
240 approximately is what we're looking at. Red, go ahead and cross.
Copy crossing.
All right, let's go. All right, we're ready.
All right, moving.
Coming, guys. I'll cover you. Alright, we're good. Stop here for a stamina break.
Roger, take cover. It's only 200 meters to our rally point.
Yeah, I was like exhausted after that run.
245 approximately.
Yeah, I got you.
Go through there. Hey, hold what you got.
Valkyrie, once you get in the AO, try to get eyes on Cornell, see if you can get see any contacts.
I don't fucking clue where he went, if he went left or right.
Roger that, we're about 150
Marco.
Meters.
Okay.
Okay, that's which way you went. Alright.
Tell you guys, make sure you get PID, we're gonna be coming into the town the exact opposite of y'all.
I heard that on 4-1 there.
Yeah, Valkyrie, as previously, let's make sure we don't make any unnecessary contact with civilians. I don't want to give away our presence on the island, over.
Hold.
Holding.
Zulu Valkyrie, do you want us to hold on top of Hill 6-3? 163.
Do you have eyes on Corona?
We will momentarily.
Yeah, we'll wait one. We're gonna rendezvous with you there.
Okay, let's go. Should be the top of this hill here just
right now. Zulu's gonna rendezvous on Corona with you. So wait one at 163.
Zulu's coming in from the opposite direction, so they're going to be on top of the hill.
Yeah, copy that.
Just a little bit to our right here. Yeah, take it to our right over here.
There was a sheer cliff that we couldn't get to, so we kind of had to improvise.
Yes, Vince, we got past
Valkyrie at Dartmouth.
Copy that. Set up security. Wait one will be on pause momentarily.
Copy. We'll hold security till they get here.
Yeah, copy that.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
I got west.
Right, we're here. We're just holding
screen. Okay.
I'm just clearing the area.
I'll take south.
I'll take east.
I got southwest and west and all of that good stuff.
I guess I'll go find north. Where's north?
Behind you, I think.
Rocks are north. Oh, okay.
Valkyrie on pause. Go ahead and set your guys up security while we await task.
We're set.
Check out that marker?
Yeah. Yeah, Valkyrie, go ahead and take your guys out to check out that marker that is due southwest.
Roger.
750 on blue form.
We're going to be heading at about 2302. Standby.
214.
That's right. We're going to be heading about approximately 215, 300 meters. We're going to take it slow. There's a contact out there you want to check on. Rally up on Leonard.
I have no idea where Leonard's at.
I'm west of
you
guys.
Make sure you guys have their head on swivel. Try to get eyes on him before he engages you. I want him to, you know, start the party with us.
Yeah, roger on that.
What direction are we moving? Sorry?
Right here.
215. Just heading 215 approximately.
215?
Okay. Yeah, take it easy. We're not going to go too fast. You can kind of push it a little bit, but not too much.
Hey, Firm, sorry, I got a little sidetracked.
Find a spot to get some eyes on the building area.
Be advised, I got 2x buildings up ahead. 3x the height. It's basically a village down here.
Voices. do the Valkyrie. We're right on the edge of this little settlement. Did hear voices out here.
Copy that. Say again, hear voices.
Heard voices, correct.
Copy that. Proceed with assertiveness. Go ahead, take point, take us back in. We're going to loop around and flank from the right side.
The west side. Leonard, you hear that?
All right, Valkyrie, Zulu's moving.
I'm hearing.
Kareen, you with me?
Yeah, I'm right in six.
Okay.
Valkyrie, Zulu Actual, let's make sure we don't use any frags or any explosives. Remember, there's a couple of, there's one or two gendarmerie prisoners we're looking for here as well.
Valkyrie, Roger. No frags. We may have some hostages in here we may have to recover.
Copy.
Remember that truck that had no bodies?
The police truck.
Yeah.
So are we heading in from the west and then going east?
Swing around toward the west side and then we'll move in closer. So kind of swing a little bit wide and then closer.
Okay, because we're pretty wide out. We're like directly east of it.
Okay, keep the noise down. Right, stay to the right. And Blue, we're going to go straight ahead from here.
Valkyrie, Zulu is in pause.
You want us to head towards that 50 cal that's in the rocks?
Audio on voices inside the compound.
Roger that.
Spencer, this is Red.
Go.
Do you want us to head towards that 50 cal that's in the rocks over here? I kind of know where it's at.
Yeah, if you get in your position to take it out.
Copy that.
I see someone laying down. Just for a window, it's ahead. It looks like someone may be dead. Looking for a hostage.
Yeah, I see that.
Can't quite make it out, though.
That's that 50 cal we're trying to get to.
Does he see you?
No, he does not.
That 50 cal is lighting up the jungle, but is not aiming at us.
Copy that. It's aiming at us. You're free to engage it, Will.
Engage. Engage. Take any targets out.
50 cal's down. 50 cal's down.
50 cal's down.
Concept down to the northeast.
Be advised, Captain and Spielman are both down. Continue with the assault. Remember to PID your targets.
I've been hit, but I'm still alive. I've been hit, but I'm still active. Red, you guys up?
Yeah, we're up. If you want us to, we can take over that 50 cal and start shooting enemies with it.
I'd hold on.
Let me know when the enemy compacts on the enemy huts. Be advised, we are just south of the village, right on the edge.
Just keep looking for contacts, taking them out.
Copy that.
Green, where are you? Green.
My first eye's clear.
patch friendly to the village.
Green's down, I'm treating him.
Zulu's back on comm, sit rep.
Got one man down, but my corpsman's down. I'm trying to move him into a safer position. My other team's still up on the south side.
Be advised, we have two times hostages, a policeman in this shed. We're clearing out the town at this time. They need medical attention.
Thank you, Phil.
Green is here with us with the hostages. We need a zip ties for this hostage. He kind of got free.
But I'm coming.
I believe that is you. Let him go.
We're in the little shed. North side.
Valkyrie, we need a corpsman on our pies down here, southern end of town.
It's alright, I'm going back to the hostages.
You ready?
Belay that. Cap's going back to the hostages.
Yep. It's gonna run for it.
Let's leave them in here. Let's not take them out while we still got lots of people running around the bush. Green, I've just been shot.
Okay.
He's gotta stop moving. I can't get the interaction on him. Fuck.
Well, you'd saw so.
Where's he going?
Quick, you stick a tourniquet on your left arm for a minute.
Good knee.
North side clear.
Valkyrie, whoever you don't have working on somebody, go ahead and set them up as 360 as best you can on this town.
I'm in the
still clearing buildings here on the north side, moving south.
No one else is here at the minute.
Okay.
One of the hostages has wandered off to the jungle. Leonard is chased him.
Sure, I've got your ears on, over.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm on the rock by the 50 cal.
Stone, two things. First thing is you need to find the vehicles. That's the primary most important thing. Second thing is we're going to need an exfil plan to get the two gendarmerie out. Spillmages, you get that last.
Valkyrie, your gas mobile yet?
Copy.
Yeah, there's like...
healing on some
here. I'm going to get patched up real quick before we go.
Copy that.
Green, where are you?
We're right on your six.
Requesting okay. Now. For two police officers at our current pods. This is like...
clearly passing away, kid.
Oh, Valkyrie, what's your status?
So, well, two things. Firstly, Stone.
You're green.
I don't know where green. Your helicopter's going to land, but I don't see anywhere immediately obvious they're going to land.
Right here.
Okay, Red, get security on this trail that goes around the west side of this place. Make sure no one comes in from the north. Green and I will cover the south approach.
Requesting, MH6.
We're going to be covering the approaches on this trail coming in from the north and coming in from the south. So,
copy that.
Alright, Green, get on me.
Okay, so we've got... Where was the path that... Where's the path? Was it down by the MG?
Green, you with me?
Where'd you go?
Just on the other side of the shed. It's covering the north side.
It'll either be up that way or down that way.
Which shed?
The shed with the cops in it.
Right, just do a short recon going to the south there, or correction, to the north.
Valkyrie coming.
Valkyrie's clear.
Go ahead, take Valkyrie out to the south of this pass, and take the trail south toward the airfield. We're going to go hunting for these trucks.
Roger, happy phase. I got my other unit on the trail to the north. I'm going to pull them back down by me. I'll give you a call when we're ready. All right, Red, join me on the trail to the south. We're going to be taking this trail down toward the airfield. Okay, let's move. Valkyrie Zulu is moving south. Remember, they got two prisoners, they're not going to be able to go real fast, so we want to make it quick, but not ridiculous.
Valkyrie Zulu, actually, what's your compos over?
We're between Hill 20 and Hill 102, moving south.
Roger, good copy. Hold. Be advised, we have reason to believe the vehicles are likely to be south down the path on the direction you're traveling, so... keep an eyes out. Your eyes out for vehicles off-road. Over.
Yeah, we're 10-4 on that. Okay, let's move. The Zulu hasn't even left his village yet, so we're not in a rush.
Valkyrie Zulu, we're going to be blowing the weapon caches. That's the explosion you'll hear. Will be that over.
Valkyrie copies. They're going to be blowing all the weapon caches and stuff back at that village, so we hear explosions behind us. That's that.
Copy.
Stand by for controlled debt.
Backing up, but there's a truck just ahead of us to the south. Nobody occupied on it. Holy crap, that scared me.
Alright, where are you? Because I don't know where you're at.
Alright, prepare for controlled detonation.
It's to your right.
Roger.
Come back.
Fire in the hole.
Am I the wrong way? Green?
Yeah, it's 12 o'clock, 12 o'clock there. Down this way.
Oh. got one pickup truck next to the trail.
Copy that, times one pickup.
Okay, let's move up.
P5's three times trucks. Four trucks.
Contacts here.
Valkyrie to Zulu, actually, be advised all that gunfire is all the ammo kicking off from the explosion.
Surprise, we got multiple vehicles here.
Solid copy.
Where's the contact at? I don't see him.
I thought I heard voices just to our front here.
Yeah, I heard voices.
Be advised, area clear.
Valkyrie, surrounding area secure.
So far, I'm sending a team down the trail a little bit to the south. Make sure
it's up
here. An airplane flying over.
That's our bird.
Those secondaries just ain't stopping, huh? That's what happens when you blow up seven fucking ammo crates. They know where
sounds like the freaking 4th of July back there.
It's still fucking, that's awesome.
Yeah, that actually is awesome.
Yeah.
Be advised, we're coming up to the airport.
Okay, just don't be spotted, but I just wanted to check, make sure it was nothing was going to come up on us.
Has anyone got any...
Airfirm, just going to check this bend. Okay, yeah. We're all clear up to the airport. This trail leads to the airport road down here.
Come back up by us.
I'll check them.
Yeah, we're coming back right now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Jesus.
Right. Trail to the south is clear.
Hey, I got a voice.
Yeah, we've been having these voices since we got here. I haven't seen anybody yet.
Oh, okay.
Valkyrie, go ahead, let's take him out.
Where are we going? Just down the trail?
Down to the nearest opening so we can bring the chopper in for expo.
We're going down the trail to the nearest opening where we can call in the helo.
That's going to be right at the airport.
That was definitely a good touch they fucking put in.
I think it's finished.
Yeah, right?
The good thing is, that that's not just like random noises.
You guys were at the airport edge of the road.
You see anything out there?
Give me a moment.
Still going off.
Alright, Valkyrie, let's bring it in, set up a nice little LZ, but be a little loose about it. The civilian airfield, let's not be too aggressive. Keep your guns down unless you need them.
Okay, a light security here for an LZ for our bird. Well, just civilian airfield.
Probably come around the road here.
Probably down south, yeah, the flat west of Blaine, maybe.
Alright. Valkyrie, let's set up on the flat plain to the west.
I'm gonna push flat plain to the west. Further down.
We're moving west.
Okay, let's say, guys, let's post up once we've got a kind of a clear area for the Chinook then, and then let's cover into the jungle, make sure no one comes out of the jungle.
Can we not use the actual airfield?
Alright, Valkyrie, this looks good. Let's go ahead and get 360.
Got with!
Security right here. Got me, got copy.
User left your channel.
Alright, we got about 5 minutes, so keep your eyes peeled, but smoke them if you got them.
It's a really pretty area. I can really go for a banana, so if any guys see a banana, let me know.
There's a coconut tree up here.
Yeah, me too.
Screw it. Wipe for cover.
Valkyrie, shift to compensate. Let's get those prisoners in so they'll take the rear.
Lantern's on.
Three's on.